House Tipster Industry Live is your ultimate destination for trend spotting and design news. Streaming directly from leading industry events, we are your voice in the design community. Trade shows, showroom openings, we are there.
It's Christopher Grubb with House Tipster. We are in Las Vegas at the World Market.
Hi, it's Patty Carpenter.
Hi, everyone. We're at Allison Eden Studios with House Tipster.
I'm standing here with the beautiful and successful Kathy Ireland.
And someone you might recognize, Jane Seymour.
Look who am I with, hi. Kelly Ellis.
Hi, I'm Christopher Guy, and welcome to Las Vegas Market.
Hey, Drew Scott and Jonathan Scott.
Christopher Grubb, I am at Las Vegas Market, Winter Market. I am in the Vanguard showroom, and look who I'm with, Tom Felicia.
Big thanks to our sponsors.
I've got a secret weapon. It's called Lamps Plus Pros.
With Lamps Plus Pros, you get a dedicated account rep just for you. Check us out at lampsplus.com/pros.
Hey, Christopher, how's it going?
Well,
yeah,
how was,
Sam, how are you guys doing? You guys have been great.
I know this is your very first show.
Right? And look, House Tipster is here. It's Christopher Grubb hosting with House Tipster. One great thing is we go around the country, cover the trade shows. You get to meet people and become like family. I mean, we get to see each other. I think
absolutely
more than my family, actually.
Absolutely.
And I have fun with you, although I do love my family. I love my family. And so we're at KBiz, iBiz. It is the first time this group's been here.
Absolutely.
And I'm going to pass it to Serena, who's guest hosting. But Serena is also sponsoring a lecture that we're going to be part of on customization.
Yes, design collaboration and customization. That's going to be at High Point in the spring. That is on Monday, April 8th. It's going to be a lot of fun, and we're going to have them as one of the featured panelists talking about design collaboration. Our moderator will be Christopher Grubb, who is an excellent moderator.
Oh my God, that's me.
And talking about design collaboration is going to be really fun. But these guys have been amazing. They let ZUO sort of furnish some of the things that they have in their booth here today. We've got some great USB tables, some just beautiful furniture so they can showcase some of their beautiful, elegant mosaics. So tell me, how do you guys feel?
Feel awesome. Feel a little tired.
Yeah, a little tired.
But it was a great first day. We really appreciate the furniture. It's beautiful and it changes the whole space. It makes it much more comfortable.
Yeah.
It feels like a lounge in here. That's awesome. We want that vibe. So.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you guys so much for partnering with ZUO.
Yeah.
It's amazing. So we're just really excited to bring Elegant Mosaics to KBiz. We knew it was going to be a really good show. There was so much buzz about it. And obviously we're in the inaugural salon tent here. Which is kind of artisan vendor.
Absolutely, it's very hot and fresh.
It's the first time they've done this, and so when I got off the shuttle, it was like with salon and in the pro. What was the concept on this? Because I think it's really great. It's boutique-y, but I hadn't heard of it. So what is the concept behind the salon?
I know they wanted to do something that really featured more kind of like artisan, boutique-style vendors. Some of the smaller vendors. We've got some bigger ones mixed in here as well. I know it was kind of the brainchild of Design Milk and Modanus, who are sponsoring the salon tent. When they brought it to us too, they were like, we'd love to have you in this space. We've got this amazing new inaugural tent we're doing, and we're going to put you in the parking lot.
You're like, but sold.
I like it.
We really sold. Talked about it with them, and KBiz and NKBA did a fantastic job of really putting the word out there, really putting dollars behind marketing for the salon tent.
Right.
So, you know, we're excited to be here. I think day one, this is obviously a huge show. You guys have been walking the show floor all day, which is gigantic.
Yeah.
Massive. I think there's, five entire buildings in between the KBiz and the IBS?
The show alternated between Orlando and Vegas every 2 years.
Right.
When Build a Show was always Orlando, Kitchen and Bath was Vegas. And when they merged, it was this alteration. I still think this is more convenient. I walked 13 miles on one day last year between Orlando. So, but I agreed, they have promoted it. The shuttle buses come by, you don't miss it. Let's talk about who they're using as designers, the women that they got to show off this show.
I know, absolutely. So who are you guys working with Elegant Mosaics?
Well, we've got the Queen of Color, Rachel Moriarty, and the Queen of Bling, Donna Moss.
Amazing.
So with the customization we offer, they're able to tailor designs to their sensibilities and their brands. And we're really excited about it. We're launching our color lab this year for Rachel, where you're going to be able to spec any paint color. We're going to be able to hit that on a glass tile.
Amazing.
And it's all about having customization at every layer. Donna's partnered with Laticrete on the Dazzle Grout to really bling up her designs.
Amazing.
Rachel's got the Permacolor Select, which is over 80 color options for that.
That's incredible.
Yeah, the tile can get customized, the grout, the patterns. You should have that flexibility at every step of the process.
So, but is it expensive? Does it take a long time?
Our standard production time on custom is just 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
And we can
2 weeks.
2 weeks? That's amazing. And where do you ship out of?
2 weeks.
We ship out of Phoenix. That's where we manufacture all our product. Shipping is free anywhere in the mainland.
Wait, hold on. Shipping is free?
Yeah, exactly.
Shipping is free anywhere in the mainland United States.
That's incredible. Oh. Only at Elegant Mosaics is shipping going to be free for your custom tile. In 2 week lead time, that's kind of incredible. Tell me more.
Well, this isn't, for us, this is what we do. It's the core, it's the heart and soul of what we do. So we do import and stock about 400 SKUs that are ready to ship. Okay. You order those, they're out within 24 hours and you get them within a few days. But for the handcrafted stuff, that's what our factory is set up to do. We have the molds, we have the chips, we're making designs all day. That's the operation. So we are leveraging American manufacturing in a way that gives unique resources to the design community to allow them to tailor products for projects and clients in ways that we don't feel like other companies are equipped to offer.
Right.
Well, that's why we love being here because we want to provide the designers the ability to design, really.
Absolutely.
To make sure you can hear them.
Not just select, but to have a resource where they can have more of a hand in creating a signature look for them. And
making
for
it spectacular
clients.
And making it their own. I love that.
Absolutely.
And it's customization. I mean, going back to customization, the lecture we're
doing
and individuality and the millennials, because it's so much about the hand and the handmade. You're American made.
Yep.
That it is free shipping.
Yeah. 2 week lead time? That's incredible.
Because usually that's the hardest part when I do a sale of a tile. It's like, it's shipping from Florida. It's kind of like it'll be cheaper to find something in stock in LA, where I'm based. What's new? Like, what's on the horizon? Actually, what's the history of your company? Because you guys are newbies.
You guys have kind of been blowing up. I mean, that's how you and I met. That's how you and I met. Just you guys have been blowing up on social media. You guys have really been really taking to the social aspect of this market, putting yourself out there and being at a lot of shows, even though this is the first time you've showed at something like KBiz. But tell us. What's the advantage to doing what you guys do, to being successful and being Elegant Mosaics?
Well, I was gonna say first, we've been in the industry. Oh, Christopher. We've been in the industry for a long time. I mean, over 10 years, we've been working with natural stone tile pavers. We wanted to do something more unique. So that's where we came up with Elegant Mosaics, where we could bring a product that was customizable, that we manufacture and are the source of.
Right.
We launched our brand Elegant Mosaics last year.
And
what we did with it, which we didn't do with our other business that we did for a long time, was, we wanted to put more of a story behind it.
Right.
More of myself and Sam and our story as brothers being in business, hence brothers in business.
Yeah.
Family.
And also, I'm workshopping this Brosaics.
I love it.
Hashtag Brosaics.
You
heard it here first.
The
Brosaics.
Oh, the Brosaics.
Oh,
brilliant.
I love it.
I like that branding.
And so where do people find your guys' company? Are you guys online? Can they order online?
We're definitely online at elegantmosaics.com. We're on social media, of course, as well. We can order online. You can create a free trade account on our website. It gets you free samples, so it couldn't be easier. You just pop them in your shopping cart. They're on the way. You get them in a few business days. It's going to get you trade pricing as well. So.
Excellent. Well, I don't know. I think you guys have done an amazing job. Your booth is beautiful.
Beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful.
And the color. And sounds like ZUO needs to give them color swatches to match.
Well, I know we're actually working on a collaboration with these guys, and they're going to be launching a beautiful artistic mosaic panel in our High Point showroom.
Oh,
so they will be the featured partnership that we're doing at High Point. So when you come to High Point Market, you're going to see some of the amazing technology that they can do and the customization by Rachel Moriarty. So it's going to be really exciting. So you'll have to come and check us out at High Point. We're in IHFC Design D502, so you'll get to see some of their amazing mosaics at High Point.
Maybe you can introduce me. I can do a collaboration one day with them.
That would be really fun.
That would be fun.
Nice to meet you.
So,
well, I appreciate you guys. Thank you for sitting down with us.
Thank you so much. Thank you for co-hosting with me. Always fun.
Anytime.
Always the greatest. And please come see our panel. And
great rest of the show to you. It's going to be terrific.
HouseTipster, ZUO, come see us in the salon tent here at KBiz. You know, we're just really
what booth are you in again?
We are in Be Elegant, BL30018.
Absolutely.
You can't miss us. We're the booth with all the fun stuff going on.
Yeah.
All the color, right. You know, the mosaics and the chips and, yeah.
And we're going to keep pushing the customization envelope. We're launching our color lab this year. We want to be able to customize and offer those resources to people in so many different ways, and we have the American manufacturing capabilities to do that.
I love it. Well, you heard it here first, right, Christopher?
You heard it here first. All right, well, we're going to close out. We got to get some food or some drink pretty soon. It's been a long day.
I know, so. It's been a long day. End of day one here at KBiz and International Builder Show.
All right, thank you so much for joining us at House Tipster.
Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you, Christopher. Thank you, Sam and David Cohen. Love you guys.
We appreciate it.
We're out. Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching this live stream. Stay tuned for next episodes. Don't forget to share and like our page. Big thanks to our sponsors. Check out our website for sponsorship opportunities.